nLight is a lighting control platform from Acuity Brands that connects light fixtures, sensors, and other control devices to make for a smart lighting control network in a building. We build this infrastructure in the ceiling. Think of it as a constellation of sensors. We're going to the world of the Internet of Things where the data that's provided by the control system is really critical. And because it's nLight and because it's from us, we focus on smart and simple. It truly is add the metering and it plugs right into our controller, so then you can start to play with the data. You can also tie in the concept of occupant comfort, the concepts of smarter buildings that get smarter over time. You know, all of these things come together in SiteView Energy because the dashboard provides the data in a seamless, easy-to-use way.
nLight ECLYPSE is an edge device that lives at the edge of an IT network. And what it does is aggregates data from lighting controls devices, relays, wall stations, occupancy sensors, and parses and brings that data together so you can host meaningful visual applications. An edge application is something very complex distilled into something very specific. SiteView Energy is our first edge application. Essentially, SiteView Energy provides revenue-grade metering capabilities. SiteView Energy also contains a piece of software that is effectively a dashboard which converts the data from these meters to actionable information. We see it being applied as a public information dashboard. So how much energy was my facility using before I made my energy improvements? How much is it using now? It really gives them the actionable information to change the habits of the occupants or change how the systems are behaving to optimize the energy efficiency within the facility. It's the beginning of a suite of applications that will reside at the edge within these edge devices or at the building level to make these types of features more accessible to facility managers. Thank you.